Fans, on July 15th, 1999, Joey Hutchinson, the 5-year-old grandson of Seattle baseball great Fred Hutchinson, became the first ball player to circle the Safeco Field bases. Since then, the ceremonial run around the bases has taken place at the beginning of each season. Tonight, as we continue this proud tradition, the Mariners are pleased to welcome a very special guest. For 25 years, the Make-A-Wish Foundation has granted wishes to children with life-threatening medical conditions. Tonight, the Mariners welcome a young Mariners fan who is courageously fighting the battle against cancer. This brave 12-year-old from Mount Vernon, Washington, has continued to keep a positive and determined attitude throughout her fight. Currently, she is in remission after having a surgery 2 years ago to remove a cancerous tumor. And now, through her survivorship, she's helping others beat cancer. Tonight, she'll fulfill one of her biggest sports dreams, meeting her heroes from the Seattle Mariners. Officially, to begin the 2012 season and became the first ball player to touch a ball, please welcome from Mount Vernon, 12-year-old Olivia Hanstad. All right, Olivia. And there she goes. Coming out to meet Olivia, Sean Figgins, Dustin Ackley, and Justin Smoke. Olivia Hanstad is safe at home. Thanks, Olivia, for being a part of opening night at Safeco Field. The Make-A-Wish Foundation, the Mariners, and Mariners fans across the Northwest wish you and your family all the best. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, Olivia Hanstad.